Jomsvikingar. You're leaving yourself open to attack. Now watch.
Come at me again!
What magic is this? And how do you fight with the strength of the Berserker?
I can teach you, Eivor. But first, we fight! Excuses, drinking.
I've seen many strange things, but nothing like this. What magic do you possess? I've not seen a seer fight like that.
I am no seer. I am what you see before you. An old warrior with a knowledge of secrets.
If that was not magic, then what was it?
That was a battle meditation. You entered Hugerheim, the Mind's realm. It is a secret form of training that not many know. You can attack full force with no fear of injury.
And yet you know this training.
You're glad to have let me stay now, aren't you?
Very much. Tell me, what part does the amulet play?
It is a vessel. It needs to be filled with the energy created in battle. But it will only work with this type of shrine. They can be found all over Mercia.
I have many questions still.
I promise you will get answers. But first, I have marked a shrine location on your map. Once there, enter a meditation. The amulet will pull you into Hugerheim.
And what happens when I finish my training?
Then, you return to me.
Very well. Have you met Valka? Something of you reminds me of her.
Go now, kind Eivor, and train!
Veitu, ekki hefur frændi.
I have contracts, and Red is always generous. Breda keeps a list. The others will be so jealous that I got Eivor to help me.
I wonder how Hafton fares now that he sits on the throne. Moira may know where Hafton has gone. Moira, is something wrong?
Weep for Northumbria.
Is it Hafton? Has he gotten worse?
His heart is broken. He's a mere shadow of himself. With Faravid lost and his brothers away, he wallows in paranoia and sadness.
I could speak with him. Where is he now?
Wandering the fields of Peteringa with his beloved Beonton.
I'll find him. Thank you, Moira.
Peteringa is in the east. Just follow the road to Scarborough.
From rattling skulls, rattle these bones.
Survey the area, Sunan.
No glory, no hope.
Stand up, Halfdan. I'm taking you back to Jorvik. Up, my lord. You're a king. You're not allowed to sulk. Men bled and died to sit you on that throne. So go, sit.
My brother, Ivar. Did he die well?
He died fighting.
You slew my brother and never said a word. You kept this from me.
It was no secret. Uba knew, did he not?
Leave me!
I will not. I've come to see you safely home. Now get up.
I mislaid my hammer. I think Beonton ran off with it, but I'm not well, Eivor. Way to Scarborough. If you find my hammer, bring it to me there.
See. There is Beontan, guarding the hammer.
Oh,
drunk needs his hammer.
Meum est sordidum planetum revolutam, sed non novi. Ubi lutam est. Em lava vitam latus quota tuta, sit in vento, sic orbitet expectare in sol.
Smells like a trap.
Bayonets we wear.
Lighthouse. Halfdan waits. This hammer is not meant to be thrown, Halfdan. Remember that next time.
My father, Ragnar, he gifted this to me. Took it off a Finnish chief. Still warm with blood when he handed it to me. I had 14 winters.
Ragnar Lothbrok was a great king.
A Finnish arrow killed my mother. A shield maiden she was. As fierce as a wolf swallowing the sun. My father swore to kill the men who took her from us. And he did. 14 against 1. But that was years ago in the east. And this is the west, where my father lies dead. A pile of bones in a pit of snakes.
And here we are, still telling stories of his life and deeds.
How did my brother die?
Hmm. with his hand on his axe, awaiting the maidens of the battle slain.
Now he drinks at our father's side, awaiting the war at the end of days. Beonton, my boy! Come here, boy!
A dog always forgives, but he needs you home. All of Northumbria does.
Do a last thing for me. Light the beacon for all to see, and let it burn. Thank you, friend. You are always welcome at my hall.
Show me. Tell the gods you need that Eivor sends you. Left me a challenge. Thank you. Must be blocked from the other side. Thank you. Stretch your wings, Sunan.